This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, March 20th, 1968. Dave D., Dozy, Beaky, Mick, and Tich were at No. 1 in the UK singles chart with The Legend of Xanadu, the group's only UK No. 1. Dave D. was a police officer on duty the night of Eddie Cochran's death and learned to play on Cochran's impounded guitar. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.